Hi. Willow, right?
Why? I mean, hi. Did you want me to move?
Why don't we start with, hi, I'm Buffy.
Buffy Summers?
Yeah? Hi. What?
I need to speak with you. You are the chosen one. You alone can stop them.
Into every generation a slayer is born. One girl in all the world.
The chosen one, one born with a strength
and skill to hunt the vampires, to stop the spread of their evil blah blah blah. I've heard, okay?
I really don't understand this attitude.
Giles, I'm 16 years old. I don't want to die.
Do you have any idea how lonely it is? How dangerous? I would love to be upstairs watching TV or gossiping about boys or, God, even studying. But I have to save the world. Again.
Death is your art.
You make it with your hands day after day. Part of you is desperate to know, where does it lead you?
I don't know how to live in this world if these are the choices.
Everything here is hard and violent. Everything I feel, everything I touch. This is hell.
The only reason you've lasted as long as you have is you've got ties to the world.
Aren't we a team?
Yeah, you're the Slayer and we're like the Slayerettes. Happy hunting.
Wish me monsters.
Hey, Buff. Need a hand? Avengers assemble, let's get it going.
You, what are you doing here?
She's with me.
Slayer with family and friends. Not sure so wasn't in the brochure.
I just wanna be